mi idziemy.
Hello guys, Pelofort here with another episode of my Empire Total War Let's Play. Let's go get some here on Riandot, however I pronounce that. Awesome. Now, how to put it, I don't really want this at all. Wait. Black Hills. Do I want that? Not quite. Not quite. So, what can I do about this? First, I'm gonna get out of here. Okay, that's fun. Whatever. Then I'm gonna go talk to Great Britain and be like, wanna trade? For Cane Tuck. Give you platoon firing. Will they take it? I doubt it. Lag. Oh my god.
I think they're taking it, then.
I think that means they're taking it. No. They want Georgia, Upper Louisiana, and Lombardy? That's Italy, the New World, and... No. No. No! What the heck? I never said that. Jeez. Hold on. Okay, fuck you, King George. Jesus. Not what I said.
At least I can do that without punishment. I am worried that my forces may not be enough. But, even if they aren't, no biggie. Oh, nada. Looks like the British want more land, too. Who would have thunk? Everybody thinks I'm the one wanting to get rid of land, but they're wrong. I want land, too.
All right. right, cool. No. I took your capital. I'm just like assaulting the pirates all over the place today. We'll do coffee. I have Puerto Rico. Thunk. There we go. All right, now to India. Time to wipe out the Maratha Confederacy once and for all. You are no more. Check that out. India's dead. Okay, that was just weird music there. I don't know what was going on. Build church schools everywhere. Make those people Catholics against their will. That's what this time period is all about. That's what I'm talking about, boys. Okay. India is nearly all mine. And over in good old Europe. Get out of here. Damn it. What? Everybody's so jealous. Where did I waste this? Yeah, that's wasteful. Let's see if Belarus wants a fort. I don't think I have enough, though. No, just shy. Oh well, they have a whole bunch of wing 2 stars. I think they can defend themselves without one. Good enough. So, will we go to war with Russia? I don't know. But they're one of the 3 major nations left in the world. And I'm sort of destroying them. Everything but Navy. Great Britain's beating me in Navy and economics. But I am the world leader in military and enlightenment. And I have 88 territories worldwide. 88 regions. Whatever. Save and end the video. Y'all have a good one. You guys have a good one. This is probably what I would say in real life. Pelophore.